Red flags for hyperpigmentation: 1. Avoiding sunscreen. 2. Avoiding moisturizer. Remember, I keep saying barrier repair is really, really important. 3. Self-medicating. Absolute no-no. 4. Using harsh ingredients and multiple ingredients, thinking that you're going to treat pigmentation. In turn, you will make your skin more sensitive and prone to further pigmentation. And the last one, using exfoliation, thinking it is dirty skin or you can wish away and rub away the pigmentation. Not happening.